Horton-Doo is Scooby-Doo's uncle and Dadadoo's brother. Although it is not said that he's Dadadoo's brother, I assume he is, due to them having the same last name. As if he were Mumsy-Doo's brother, they wouldn't have the same last name because hers would have been changed. Horton also happens to be a mad scientist, and he is interested in science, monsters, and other scary things. He only appears in one episode of the whole franchise, being in an episode of the A Pup Named Scooby-Doo era, which is the season 4 opener titled The Were-Doo of Doo Manor, in which Nasty Doo comes back from the dead and is chasing the gang. Shaggy, Scooby, and Velma meet Horton in his lab while trying to run away from the evil Nasty Doo, where Horton shows him many scary things that he owns. Because of this, Shaggy believes that Horton is actually Nasty Doo. But this turns out to be false, as when the case is solved, Horton is nowhere to be found, and it's revealed that it wasn't him at all. Horton also has a bow tie. I don't know why he was included in the story, as he doesn't really serve a purpose. And that's the same for a lot of the characters in this time, from the Scooby and Scrappy-Doo era to A Pup Named Scooby-Doo. I guess that was this period of the show's shtick. But I mean, it was nice to see all these characters of Scooby's family, and it was a perfect time too, as it was when Scrappy-Doo was around. Still, Horton-Doo has a bow tie.